Why a cold room needs temperature mapping study. The cold room is a place where low temperature is maintained and temperature range for medicine storage is 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Various applications such as laboratories, pharmaceuticals and food processing units use cold rooms, and products in those cold rooms are temperature sensitive. Hence, any fluctuation in the temperature level would cause the products to get damaged. To understand the temperature level distribution in the cold room, temperature mapping study is required. VACA Global is authorized solution provider for temperature mapping study. We help you in analyzing the different temperature level for your cold room, with hot and cold points. Based on the hot and cold points, we install temperature monitoring systems inside the cold room. Apart from the temperature level, we measure the level of humidity inside the cold room. The optimum level of humidity for medicine storage is 40% to 65% RH. When the humidity level goes high, we undertake supply and installation of dehumidifier. How we conduct the temperature mapping session. Electronic data loggers are required to measure the temperature and humidity level inside the cold room. Based on floor layout diagram and the dimension of the cold room, we place the data loggers. The temperature monitoring time duration would be for 3 to 4 days. We conduct mapping as per WHO protocol standards. Tests will be conducted in empty and two loaded conditions, and we monitor the temperature level fluctuation in different situations, like cold room door openings, power failure and recovery. Based on the results of the mapping study, we provide a full report about the cold room temperature and humidity level, and it includes places of the cold room which have highest and lowest temperature levels. Based on that, we provide the sensor locations. For more information about temperature mapping study, contact our sales team today. VACA Global carries out temperature mapping study, qualification and cold chain solutions.